Welcome one and all. It's been quite a journey with the moustache. It's been what, October the 4th since this thing started growing. This was the Thursday before RuneFest. Oh yeah, full screen, that's fine, we can do that. So the Thursday before RuneFest. It's been.
I would say put something down so you don't have hair on your floor, but it's not enough to notice, Sangwee.
You are not wrong. You're not wrong. So, it's been many months, many, many months of this. But it's time. It is time. It's been fun, it's been loved, it's been hated. It's been really fun to twizzle by this. I do this all the time. It's quite satisfying. What do you mean mostly hated? No, 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 no. Everyone loves it deep down. Very deep down. They love it, I promise. I promise. I absolutely promise. So that's yeah, it's probably just jealous, that's the one. You can't even see it. It's just here, you see? It's all there. Alright, so yeah, it's what, 12 weeks old? I think it's 11 weeks actually. Just having its 11th week birthday. But the time has come. So new year, new me. Let's go, I guess. It's staying. Feels good. I had to, guys. I had to. I had to, okay? I actually got a little bit off. So it has been shaved. I wasn't lying. It has been taken away a little bit. Best decision I ever made. You're welcome. You are most welcome. But yeah, this is our new moustache. We were, you know, giving it a nice trim, and yeah. So I'm gonna put this back in the bathroom. I've actually lost like a little bit of stuff on the side there, but it's okay. Was this worth it? I think it was worth it. That was so worth it. 100% worth it.